How to set up dynamic restriction rules. In this video, we'll show you how to set up dynamic restriction rules to help you fill gap nights and unsold nights, allowing you to balance your occupancy, revenue, and costs. To set up dynamic restriction rules, go to Rates and Availability in your extranet and select Dynamic Restriction Rules from the drop-down menu. Choose what you want to manage first, unsold nights or gap nights. Set up your rule for minimum length of stay or minimum advance reservation, and specify whether you'd like to apply a price change. You can only set up rules for minimum advance reservations for unsold nights. You can now review your rule or continue customizing it. Choose a set time period for your rule, from the next 3 to 60 days. Then choose which room types and rate plans the rule should apply to. Finally, set a duration for your rule. You can set it to run until you turn it off, choose a specific end date, or leave it inactive for now. Click Continue to review and confirm to save your rule. Repeat the same steps to address the remaining calendar option. And remember, you can edit, pause, or delete a rule at any time. For gap nights, the minimum length of stay will be set to the shortest stay you're willing to accept in these situations. Your restriction will only be reduced to match the gap, but never go below your chosen limit. You're all set to optimize your occupancy with dynamic restriction rules. For more support, visit our partner hub at partner.booking.com to access helpful resources. Ready to get started? Go to the extranet.